Sport can reveal the former Blues midfielder is on the shortlist to replace Antonio Conte. He was widely expected to be axed after 2 years at the club. Djokanovic, 49, spent two seasons at Chelsea from 2000 after the midfielder joined from Deportivo La Coruña in a £1.7 million deal. But it is his fine work at neighbours Fulham this season that has impressed the Stamford Bridge hierarchy. The Cottages face Aston Villa in the Championship playoff final on Saturday after finishing third thanks to a barnstorming finish of just one defeat in 24 games. If promotion to the Premier League is clinched, Fulham will try to secure Djokanovic to a new contract with just a year left on his current deal. But their offer would easily be dwarfed by what Chelsea can offer. Djokanovic is viewed as a much cheaper alternative to former Barcelona boss Luis Enrique, who wants a salary of £500,000 a week, and Maurizio Sarri, with Napoli demanding £7 million to release him. Sarri has dropped a strong hint that his time at Napoli will end soon, following Sunday's 2-1 home victory over Crotone, which saw the Azzurri end the season with 91 points but finish as runners-up to Juventus. Sarri said, "Everything in life ends. And it is better to finish things after writing a beautiful story. I don't know if I will stay, I have to talk about it with my family." Fulham players celebrate after their playoff win over Derby. "The situation is complicated. I could not go directly to another Italian team, and that if I had to make a change I would prefer to go abroad.